Hi, I'm Marlon, and welcome to the White Noise Studio. In this video, I will showcase my DIY plate reverb. Before we start, please subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell so you know when there's a new video online on this channel, a channel to help you out in recording, mixing, and mastering. So in the White Noise Studio, I have my own real reverb plate because I wanted a unique reverb. To construct such a reverb plate, you can go the IKEA hack route, or you can go the extra mile like I did and construct your own. I constructed this plate together with my good neighbor Joost, who has a forge and is an excellent welder. To construct a plate like this one, you need a steel sheet, a metal frame, something to vibrate the plate, which is in my case a speaker, and something to record the vibrations of the plates, which in my case are two piezo elements which I got from Jasper Muziek. Let's check out how it sounds. Here's the same loop as with the Dubstation 2 review. Okay, plate reverb on the Skank guitar. Sounds like this. And now in the mix. It adds a nice little 3D space around the guitar. The plate is currently tuned for a shorter sound. You can tune a plate like a drum skin, so you can tune it higher or lower, a bit longer or a bit shorter. And this is the plate in solo. Okay, and let's check the snare drum with plate. In the drum mix. And in the toller mix. And also here it adds a nice 3D space around the snare drum. As with every reverb, I EQ my plate reverb, and I even do pitch shifting and time stretching and some stereo widening even to make it fit better in the mix. That reminds me of one thing. Since this plate is installed in my recording room, it will pick up any sound which is loud enough, so it will act as one gigantic microphone. Let me show you how. That was my DIY custom analog plate reverb. Is it Joost approved? And is it Jasper approved? Sweet. Thanks for watching. If you want to check out my plate reverb, come over to my studio when the entire global situation is a bit more normal. In the meantime, please subscribe to my channel and like this video. And I'll see you next time. Bye.